just great pleasure to welcome each of you this morning to Armenian Heritage Park on the Greenway. We're here to welcome you joyfully with hearts full to celebrate what unites us.
It really brings home how important this country and the links between Ireland and America are to us. We are so fortunate to have a fantastic number of Irish-American groups here in the city of Boston who do wonderful work promoting and keeping alive interest in Irish history and Irish culture.
The work of the Irish International Immigration Center is extraordinary.
I'm really honored and delighted to be here today to share a wee bit of our story of the center, what we do, a port na faolsha, a port of welcomes for immigrant families who are arriving and who have been here. And our sort of work is about helping families integrate successfully into society here.
And remember, we're all immigrants. We've all come from somewhere.